Hey, welcome to How's a Channel. In today's lesson, you will learn how to insert PDFs into OneNote. Go to taskbar search and type OneNote. Click on it to open. Name the file if needed. Go to Insert tab. Click on File Attachment. Select the PDF file you need and click on Insert. Click on Attach File. When you click on the PDF file icon, it will open the file. Click OK in the pop-up window. You can also insert a PDF file as a printout. Go to Insert tab. Click on File Attachment. Select the PDF file you need and click on Insert. Click on Insert Printout. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!